Good morning, friends. It's Ash Wednesday, 2011, and this is the first reflection of Lent that I wish to share with you. You'll notice the empty pot in the center. This empty pot is the symbol for today. What do I need to clear out so that I can be a vessel that's ready to be filled with whatever God has in mind for me? And how can I simply pour myself out in love to the world? What would that look like for me during this Lent? Those are the two questions I invite you to consider. I am praying for you and with you that this walk during Lent, this journey, will be one of quiet peace.